Ambassador of the Islamic Republic of Iran, His Excellency Mr. Raza Amiri Mughaddam, called on Air Chief Marshal Zaheer Ahmed Babar Sidhu, Chief of the Air Staff, Pakistan Air Force, in his office today. The meeting remained focused on areas of mutual interest and regional developments, with special emphasis on enhancing collaboration between the two air forces in training domain. During the meeting, Air Chief Marshal Zaheer Ahmed Babar Sidhu elaborated Pakistan Air Force's strategic vision, emphasizing its transformation into a next-generation air force. He highlighted that the endeavor was driven by a multifaceted approach, encompassing smart acquisitions from allied countries, infrastructure upgrades, and a revamped training framework. The Air Chief reiterated PF's unwavering commitment to fostering bilateral cooperation, specifically through the provision of tactical level training to Iranian air crew by experienced PF personnel. The Iranian ambassador praised Pakistan Air Force for its strides in indigenization and lauded the professionalism of PF personnel. He expressed his admiration for PF's progress and pledged to play his role in further strengthening the bilateral military relationship, particularly in the areas of training and aerospace cooperation. The Iranian dignitary also commended PF's next generation training program and expressed deep interest in expanding cooperation regarding cross-training on the Super Mushak aircraft, highlighting the potential for future collaboration in tactical level training of air and ground crew. The Iranian ambassador expressed his interest in exploring avenues of joint operational exercises between air forces of both the countries, with keen interest in participating in the upcoming International Exercise Indus Shield 2024. The dignitaries also underscored the importance of exchanging high-level delegations and technical expertise as a means to solidify bilateral cooperation and bolster the bond of brotherhood that exists between Pakistan and Iran. This meeting between the Air Chief and the Ambassador of the Islamic Republic of Iran is a testament to the deep-rooted friendship and unwavering commitment between the two nations to work towards a peaceful and stable region.